We are here to celebrate our victory for the emergence of Honorable Femi Bajemila as the Speaker, Federal Republic of Nigeria, and Senator Ahmed Ibrahim Lawal as the President of the Senate. As the conglomeration of APC Youth Parliament, we are following the footsteps of our national body, that is National Secretariat. If you could remember what is happening in the 8th Assembly, is very quagmire and very unfortunate. This is a clear sign of clinching the interest of Mr. President. But with the emergence of these two gentlemen, we hope President has so many influence to implement his policies and programs. Let me use this opportunity to send a red signal to the ruling party of the state. It comes to our knowledge that they are plotting to create tension, commotion, and chaos within the party by using the unpatriotic members of Bauchi APC. So I want to tell them, I have said it and I will repeat it, the APC Youth Parliament, it is equal to the task.